be careful not to speak in different languages, and also avoid using vocabulary which is not, doesn't have much meaning regularly. So if you practice, record yourself and take care for speaking in English only, and also try to avoid repeating regular phrases.